Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Champions playoffs. It's the Blades versus Atletico.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Mbappe. And in with a real chance. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
And taken short. Isco. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Well, it is without question a very special day. This his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, they were looking a bit thin in the middle of the park. They had to reinforce, and it's a good bit of business in that sense. It will be interesting to see how he settles in. It can take time, but hopefully he'll get off to a quick start.
Fred. De Bruyne. Possession and patience, the watchwords. A textbook interception. Well, out of play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Vardy. Tremendous block. A corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Conte. Well, he could really get at the opposition. N'Golo Conte. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Mbappe! And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. A real opening now. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
In a short corner, let's see. Isco. Firing it in, and no way through. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Well, a second goal for them here. The pass could do damage. It could be for Mbappe. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Showing a real will to win the ball. Read it superbly to take back possession. Might it be Mbappe? My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. They take it short.
Tchouaméni.
Essien! And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there. Favouring the short one. And he read it well.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Mane. Here's Marquinhos.
De Bruyne.
Marquinhos. Thiago Silva. Here's Marquinhos. De Bruyne.
Murillo.
Fred. Here's Marquinhos. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
Cantona.
Tchouaméni.
Conte now. Hakimi. N'Golo Conte. Oh, they've lost it. And he might be through here. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Now they've lost the ball. It looks promising. In position. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And short it is. Mbappe. Well, the chance has been missed. No other way to describe it. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. And with that... So the ball rolling again. Atletico, after a less than stellar first half performance, looking to do better in the second half. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. De Bruyne now. Wan-Bissaka. Well read to win possession back. Gabriel Jesus lost possession. Vinicius Junior. Tremendous challenge. Using space on the opposite flank now. Awkward in possession, Isco. Jesus. It's with Murillo. Good looking cross. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper. Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Giving it a try. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is Champions Playoffs action. It's United against the Blades.
Well, Derek, their win last time out counts for nothing today. They need to be at their best to get 3 points in this one.
Ronaldo. And a goal!
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Eder Militao. Here's Marcos Acuña. Conte. Not there to intercept. Mbappe. It's got to be! Strong hand on that one. Well, desperately close to going in that time. Ryan Grafenberg. Roberto Firmino. Top class defending. Well, he could really get at the opposition. It's the Blades' turn now. Michael Essien. Far from a good pass. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Eder Militao. Here's Marcos Acuna. Now Eder Militao. Well, nicely cut out. Certainly options available as far as the blades are concerned. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. It might be. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. So making the substitution now. Well, a second goal for them here. And unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. It did look on for them, but not to be. Oh, is he going to be punished here? And space for the cross. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And the keeper can gather. Sound piece of goalkeeping. João Cancelo. Not high quality defending. Ronaldo. Great opportunity. And it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. Mbappe. Isco has it. Vinicius Junior. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! So back underway, 3-1 the score. Vinicius Junior. Ruben Diaz. Virgil van Dijk. And he read it superbly. Intercepting it intelligently. Ronaldo. Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And a strong tackle. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And still danger here. Oh, body in the way, crucially. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
George Best. Ryan Grafenberg. Zaha. Essien. Isco has it. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Roberto Firmino. Ryan Grafenberg. Bad pass. The first half here comes. So the ball rolling again, and United very much in charge of this one. So let's see how the second half pans out. Vinicius Junior. Here's Essien. Vinicius. Here's Mbappe. And fine goalkeeping. Mbappe, perfect tackle. Cantona, Wilfried Zaha. We're racing away here. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Losing custody of it, Conte. Vinicius Junior. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Mbappe. It's a corner. Elects to go short. And cuts in some. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they take advantage of the situation? Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Possession one. Mbappe. Well, going for power and so close to. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Champions playoffs. It's the Lions against the Blades.
Well, I think this should be a close game today, Derek. Yes, they didn't play well last time out, but they're a much better team than they showed in that match.
Plenty of room for the Blades' attack. N'Golo Kanté. Eder Militao. Guendouzi. Well, tremendous block. And a look at the starting...
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
Awkward in possession, Isco. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
Well, he's a good player, no doubt about that. And he will certainly improve their midfield. I just hope he settles in quickly and shows us what an effect he can have on this team.
The Lions look menacing. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Marcos Acuña. An alert intervention. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Essien. Here's Marcos Acuna. Guendouzi. Here's Essien. Isco. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. In it goes! He scored on his debut, and his fans are loving that. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Great vision to switch the play. Isco. Very creative from the Blades. Teammates in the middle. Keeper did his job to begin with. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. And unable to keep the ball. And delivered towards the back post. Well, the header at least made the goalkeeper think. Anthony Modeste. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Eder Militao. Marcos Acuna. Now Eder Militao. Essien. Isco. And Lions have possession again. Into the advanced position. But really sticking to the task defensively. Marcos Acuna. Here's Essien. Guendouzi, attacking possibilities for the Blades. Not a great pass. Isco. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous... Hi, everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson, and ready to bring you more action from the Champions playoffs. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, if they play like they did in the last match, they should get another 3 points today. I think they're a very good team.
From one side of the pitch to the other. Certainly options available as far as the Blades are concerned. This is how it looks for the home side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Alexandro as fullbacks. George Best plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And a look at the starting 11 for Blades. Alisson begins in goal. Marcos Acuna plays with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Kylian Mbappe plays alongside Isco in the centre of the park. And in this tactical setup, they have
hold on, Derek, chance here.
Well, quite simply, not precise enough from that position. Well, some players appear to be born with natural talent, and George Best falls in that category most definitely. Stuart, it might be the moment to get them ahead, and stopped there by Marquinhos. And they're making a change. Taken short. Modric. Best. On to Cruyff. Lucas Paqueta. Chance here. Oh, that was a chance to give them an early advantage.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must hit the target.
Marcos Acuna. Matteo Guendouzi. Isco has it. Can someone latch onto it? And pushed onto the woodwork. Emilio Butragueño still passing it around with authority. Butragueño, can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Nicely timed tackle. Marcos Acuna. Vinicius Junior. Michael Essien. Conte has it. Vinicius Junior. And foiled by Van Dijk. Well, a corner kick it is. What can they do with this one? As they look for inspiration. Pulls it back. And very deftly cut out. Marcos Acuna. Here's Essien. Very creative from the Blades, but really sticking to their task defensively. Vinicius Junior, perfectly positioned to take it away.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Michael Essien. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. N'Golo Conte. Here's Essien. Marcos Acuna. Michael Essien. Excellent defending. Oh, great attacking play. Best interception to snuff out the danger. Going well. Michael Essien. Mbappe. Timely intervention. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they take advantage of the situation? Johan Cruyff. Can he do it? Splendid defending. So here we are, moving close to half-time, and the visitors with work to do, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
Incisive pass from Mbappe. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfectly timed, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Can they forge ahead? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Oh, lovely weighted ball, they might be in. And danger still, marvellous anticipation. Lucas Paqueta. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Cuts it back. What a vital intervention. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he plugged away in that first half, making run after run without too much success.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score. Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender into the back of the net. So the game continues. A wake-up call for the Blades, perhaps. Let's see if they can come up with a response. Conte. Mbappe. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really he should have taken that, but let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And a creative look about this. But nothing comes of it. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Not an especially strong challenge. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Chance to cross. Cuts it back. Terrific block.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was. How are they losing this one? They've done really well in terms of their approach play, yet their finishing just hasn't been good enough. Just look at those stats.
Cuts it back. What a crucial interview. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
And now to level the game. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Going short. Sends it back. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. No let up in the pressing department. Conte. Vinicius Junior. Alexander Arnold. And the counter looks on here. Options available. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Read it well. Now, let's see what they can do here. Mbappe into the middle. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Well, they know they need to stop him, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. But Dragueño might go ahead and up for grabs off the keeper. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Vinicius Junior on the attack. Is there to be late drama? Mbappe pulls it back. Vinicius Junior. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
An important interception. Losing possession a bit easily. And great work to confuse the defender. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Alexander Arnold. Alexander Arnold. Crave. Clean challenge. In behind for him to chase. Modric. On to Paqueta. Alexander Arnold. And threading it forward. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. It's back in business here. The first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Eder Militao. And unable to keep the ball. Emilio Butragueño is with Vinicius Junior. Can someone latch onto it? Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Ball's gone. Potential danger. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Michael Essien. Vinicius Junior. Mbappe. And he takes on the shot, using his body to good effect. Applying vigorous pressure. Eder Militao. Excellent defending. Essien. Here's Marcos Acuña. Very creative from the Blades. Chance to cross. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Butragueño. Excellent challenge. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Now, let's see what they can do here. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Virgil van Dijk. And Best has it. Really good challenge. Hakimi. Conte has it. Mbappe. How can they nudge in front late on here? But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. You need your defender to take charge. Well, just 5 minutes left at extra time, and a penalty shootout beckons. Defensive efficiency personified. Wayne Rooney. What can they do from here? but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Oh, well, a really important piece of goalkeeping at this stage.
Well, it's such a key moment in the game.
And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. He's gambled on direction and won. And the penalty converts it here. And just like that, he's come up with the save. And it's gone in. Superb placement there. Can he remain calm? So lethal in front of goal. Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Failure to score, and they look... Oh, he saved it! It's all over now!
Well, that's a decent save, isn't it? He read the penalty and then was good enough to keep it out. What a finish to this match.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And it's all about... Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have to bring you is Champions Playoffs action. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, they can play with a bit more freedom here, Derek, and maybe try one or two things out. but I always think it's important to keep doing the right things. Let's hope that's the case today.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Defended well. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, then there to tidy up. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Carlos Alberto starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Patrick Vieira plays with Nabil Fekir in the centre of midfield. And rather than use
can
a strike...
Can he score here, Derek?
There it is! The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made. So the action continues. Let's find out if the Blades can wipe out that last goal. Isco. Here's Marcos Acuna. Essien. Isco has it. Michael Essien. Very creative from the Blades. Well, a textbook interception. Martins. Penalty, in the opinion of the referee. And this is seriously getting away from them. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card.
And he puts it away confidently. Oh, a second goal for them here. Vinicius Junior. They might be able to get in now. It could be for Mbappe. Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. Won it back. Conte is with Vinicius Junior. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Eder Militao. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Can they trouble the opposition this time? But they dealt with the threat posed. Matteo Guendouzi. Vinicius Junior. Defensive efficiency personified. Gelson Martins. Very quick thinking there. Awkward in possession, Isco. Certainly options available as far as the Blades are concerned. Well read to ease the pressure. Isco. Mbappe with it. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Rodrigo. An easy one to cut out, really. Well, they might be onto something. Well, that's going to go down as offside.
Well, he couldn't quite release it quickly enough, and the flag went up. Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Marcos Acuña. Isco has it. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. And he did what he had to do defensively. Guendouzi. What a crucial intervention inside the box. Intelligent threaded pass here. And it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Now moving the ball impressively here. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Jesse Martins. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Rodrigo. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And he takes it away. Essien, Vinicius Junior, and with that the attack fizzles out. Nabil Fekir losing possession here. Guendouzi is with Vinicius Junior. And time just challenged magnificently. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. So the second half is underway, and I think all Blades fans know what the report card says. Must do better. Well, they couldn't keep it. A wonderful intervention. Mbappe, very creative from the Blades, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Mbappe, Essien, and no way through. Well, play stopped. It is. It's a free kick. Gelson Martins. Martins. The high press was very much on. Gelson Martins. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray. Excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the final game of the Champions playoffs. It's the Nutmegs against the Blades. Happy to take on the shot. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Nutmegs will begin the game this way. Albon Lafont is the goalkeeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And it's an interesting looking attacking constellation with three forwards listed from the start. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Essien. Conte now. Guendouzi. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Mbappe. Mbappe! Thwarted by the post. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him?
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Ramos. Sergio Ramos has a lot on his plate here. Here's Ramos.
Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Hakimi. Marquinhos. Here's Marcos Acuna. Essien. Let's go.
And snuffing out the danger. Well, that'll be a free kick.
Nabil Fekir. A very effective challenge put in. Guendouzi. It did look on for them, but not to be. Vinicius Junior. Payet. Griezmann. And a goal to square the game. Into the seat stuff.
Well, let's see this again. Look at the bendy game. On this. That struck so cleanly. What a good finish.
So making the substitution now. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Very creative from the Blades.
And just too much height on the shot. Griezmann.
Klaus. Oh, good use of the ball.
Griezmann! And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.
Marcos Acuna, Matteo Guendouzi, Conte, Guendouzi, Isco, one and done. Could be. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Matteo Guendouzi. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Ramos. Well, attacking possibilities for Nutmegs. Can they nudge in front? Excellent block. Vinicius Junior. Thumped clear. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! So underway again, and that should shake up the Blades. Can they find a response now? I couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Oh, wasteful from the Nutmegs. Conte. Read it well. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Seko Fofana. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And the advantage accrued. It's there for him! Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Whipped in by Griezmann. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
So the second half is underway, and I think all Blades fans know what the report card says. Must do better.
Hakimi. Vinicius Junior.
Mbappe.
Here's Essien. Conte. Essien. Well, potential danger.
Well, just couldn't play that decisive ball.
Nabil Fekir. Couldn't keep it. Seko Fofana.
Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Conte. Decent progress with the ball at his feet.
But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
Guendouzi. Now Griezmann. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Vinicius Junior. What can the Blades do from this position? Well, no threat posed by the cross. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. But really sticking to their task defensively. Couldn't keep it. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
And they're trying to get right into his face. Vinicius Junior. Guendouzi. A very good tackle. Ronaldo. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Might be able to get in behind the defence. But quick thinking defensively. Vinicius Junior. Fofana with it. Well, showing good defensive judgment. N'Golo Conte. I must say, this looks promising. And this situation could be dangerous. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Conte has lost the ball. The nutmegs regaining possession. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Vinicius Junior. Dimitri Payet with it. And he takes on the shot. And the keeper...
Thank you.